Hey guys, this is Seth.
Danny.
We're here at the Working Cafe. This is week two in September of Intermediate Lindy Hop. We are talking about all the different instructors coming into town for Lindy on the Rocks, which is this weekend. Tonight we're talking about Peter and Naomi. We're looking at footage from Lindy Licious. So it's really cool material. We're also talking about particularly one thing I enjoy about Peter's dancing is his confidence. And Naomi has some really kicking footwork, and so we incorporated those kind of ideas in those movements. So we started with a swing out. An underarm turn.
1, 2, 3, and 4.
Switch that hand.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
Went for an inside turn again. Switch that hand. Same setup. Very different result. And then that was one thing we did in the class. The next thing that we were talking about.
Well, first, yeah. So I just did the normal footwork that you could do, normal six count footwork. But follows, we learned an alternate footwork if you want to style it up a little bit. Instead of those two triple steps, we're going to go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So that's a step, tap, replace, and step. So with the partner, it looks like this. With the underarm, I'm going to do.
1, 2, ooh. Which one? The second one? Can we just do the second one? Yeah, we can. Cool. So, but we set up this one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah, okay. So the next segment of the class, we're talking about the trigger push, right? Which, as a Lindy Hopper, we don't want to make this our basic, but definitely throw it in. And remember, this is what we have. We have a back, absorb, and go, triple full step. That's the framework we're starting with. And then we have some Naomi footwork.
Yep, so follow this, we can dial it up. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. Kick,
okay.
kick, triple step.
Begin one of those confidence stalls. Right, at the very end, and we'll show you that. Different angle. All three sugar pushes. So here's a basic.
Normal, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And you can just, if we show that one more time, just this part. Just quick rock step right away. You can hang out there. We got a swing it out from there. So you can take your time to get back into it or jump back into the music right away.
Totally. Okay.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
See you later.